So I realize that I should probably film a lot more. Like, I don't know what I'm saying. Never mind. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, never mind. I was thinking it was something else. Oh, whoa. Are you still following me? What the heck? Oh, I see you now. That was a fail again. I'm failing so much today. By the way, all three episodes, including this one, there's the spawner, which is good, but all three episodes, including this one, have been filmed on the first day of 2013. So, yeah. Happy 13, guys, by the way. Happy 2013. Alright, please have more. I don't think you will, but... Yeah, I don't think you will. Please, 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 please. Yeah, you're not being nice to me. It's so torturous, don't you think? It's like, oh hey, we're gonna give you 2 diamonds, which is almost enough for a diamond pick, but not quite. Have fun with your life. Alright, actually, I'm going to pick up lava. Oh, and that is always helpful. Redstone is always helpful. Really good for leveling up. If you find like 16 of those, you level up to like, I don't know, from 0 to like 7 or 8-ish, I think. I'm really lucky that there wasn't lava right there, right under me. Yeah. Not really sure. Oh crap. Alright, here. I'm going to leave that there just for now, so that I can have this water with me. And then, when I'm leaving, I can just pick up the lava and make myself a... I can't even remember what they're called. But they're really cool. Basically, you use redstone and lava in a certain way. And it'll make it so that you can... Oh, that sounded really weird. Those zombies sounded really weird, sorry. But, obsidian generators, that's what they're called. So that's a really safe way to... mine obsidian. So yeah, oh, almost forgot my lava. And just for the heck of it, there's gonna be water down here from now on, just until I decide to, you know, bring it up. And I will eventually make that into a mob grinder, and then I will have infinite food, and I'll be able to make a bed pretty soon. I wonder if they have, like, they should have, like, a really, really rare, occurrence, like, I don't know, it only happens, like, in one of the strongholds or something, but, anyways, they should implement either creeper spawners, which should be unexplodable, or, spider jockey spawners, that would be pretty cool. You know what, this lava is getting rather annoying. So this will be dead pretty soon. Why is my staircase like this? I wonder if this is even my staircase. Is this my staircase? Yeah, it is, but I don't remember that being like that. Oh well. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Yeah, I forgot to do this the first time that I made the little staircase. Ah, really hate itchy noses. They're the worst. Who agrees with me that itchy noses are like the worst thing ever? Like seriously, I need torches for these things to grow faster. Oh, and I'll explain my little door thing in a second. Why there's only pressure plates on the inside. That's to keep mobs out, but I can still use them a lot. Like, I can just walk through when I'm on the inside, and when I'm the outside, I right-click, and then I walk through, and then it closes behind me, because this activates redstone, and then it deactivates redstone. I don't know if that made any sense to you, but I hope it did. So yeah, we'll just store all of this, and I'm going to attempt to make an obsidian generator before I run out of time. So it's almost like a little mission or whatever. So basically, what I need to do is I need to place the lava right there, and then stop it from pouring everywhere. Sorry, my computer's making odd noises. Or something. It's either my heater or my computer. But anyways, so now, oh crap. Wow. Good job, kid. Good job. Good job, baby. Alright, but anyways, oh, I should probably explain how I chose the name Baybay, and what I'm planning on doing with that name, and all this other stuff. And you, Creeper, actually, you can help me. Thank you. You didn't help me very much, though. You gave me... Yep. Oh, that actually did a lot better. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Oh gosh, I have a lot less life than I thought. Alright, I'm just going to hide in here. Go, cowardice! Cowardism? I don't know. Here, I'm just gonna go out and kill you. Or not. Ow. Oh my gosh. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna save the building it for next time. See you guys.